We are off here at Autonomous 1530, heading out to score in here, Gryffingear. Sink gets the ball into the high, pushes it boiler. Looks like we did get a gear scored by the Blue Alliance and Autonomous. One scored by the Red Alliance and Autonomous. Not sure they got it up there in time, as it is a 7-1. 55 leaders, drivers,
take control here. Red, not Autonomous.
Stuck on the divider now, getting freed up by their partner, Gryffingear. 30-21, heading back over to the red loading station to try and get it here. Here comes the RoBucs trying to play defense on 15-38. Looks like defense definitely going to be a factor in this match. 50-12, play SMD over here in the middle of the field. 30-21, loading up on fuel. They have a gear in their possession. Another gear up on the red airship, and it is two rotors going for red right now. 95-71, with a minute and a half left to go. Red Alliance scoring another gear here. Here comes 15-38 with a gear for red. Gators heading back with another gear for all on the near side of the red airship. Agency trying to get back to get another gear, but 50-12 playing some defense on them. 15-38 trying to get another gear that was left on the floor. They're coming over and dropping it on, trying to drop it on the pen for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance now with two runners spinning. It's 111-95. It's a close one here with just under a minute left to play. 15-38 trying to pick up another gear that's left on the floor over there in the red loading zone. And it's off wheeling. Gears left to trigger their third runner, and Red Alliance needs, it looks like, three of the favorites as well. It's going to be a